my worth. And then I'll meet the wizard, what I've waited for since, well, since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. Once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts ashamed. And all of Oz has to love you. And by the wizard, you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse that I have inside, maybe alas, I'll know. And one day he'll say to me, Alphaba, the girl who is so superior, well, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreed it? Why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Guess what a pair will be, the wizard and unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do with me. And I'll want nothing else till I die, held in such high esteem. When people see me, they will scream, for half of Oz is favorite cheese.